I'm here at Pugapalooza here with Connie. So tell us a little bit about your event.
Pugapalooza is in its fifth year right now. We raise money to help pugs in need with their medical costs and fostering. And tonight is the first night of our weekend. Dark City, we have a nice little meet and greet tonight with about 30 or 40 pugs with some light snacks for everybody to try to raise some money. And
Pugapalooza. So just tell us what do you think so far of the weekend?
It's been awesome. We've been very lucky with the weather. Today, we probably broke our record of the most pugs walking through the door. We're approaching 400 pugs right now and dogs, and our gate receipts are almost double from last year.
Pug Squad is a nonprofit. We've been around for about a year, and we are in the tri-state area. We raise money for pugs in need. So what we do is we have events, fundraisers, online, in person, like Pugapalooza, and we donate all of the proceeds to various pug rescues across the country. So you could be anywhere, any pug rescue, and we'll, if we have the funds, we donate it to you and help you out. Yeah.
Hey, my name is Juan Martinez, and this is our very first Pugapalooza. This is Vader. He's my baby pug. I love him to death. He is 3 years old. And this is our first time here, and it is amazing to have all these pugs together, gathered. It's honestly like heaven. He wants to jump down right now and play.
Over the last 3 years, we've been here twice, my fiance and I. We didn't have a pug the first two times we came, but this time we now have this little bundle of joy. Pugs are just the best animals ever.
Tell us a little bit about tomorrow, day three.
Day three, we'll wrap everything up. We're going to start out with a pug brunch at 11 o'clock. From 11 to 1, we're going to have a nice little setup inside for $15. Nice little brunch, we'll have some special prices. And then at 1 o'clock is our Eat the Pug Out Promenade. Woo!
Pugapalooza here at the boardwalk in Asbury Park. It doesn't get much better than this.